And the sun shined through. Let's see. What's in there? Oh, that's Jack's mustache. Oh, hey, that's Betabel. Yeah, we've pretty much packed. We're going to be leaving this morning. It's been nice to be here the last 3 days. We're going to be having those for breakfast out there. The baby's going to be having probably some of those with some bananas that we put in our bag of a lot of fruit. See that box? That's chock full of fruit. So, let's see. What do I do? I'll take... Yeah, I'm going to take those out. Let's see, did we get everything in the fridge? Oh, yeah, we're going to have to remember to take those. The rest... Hey, that will be... for Jack. And look what Jack's got here for us. Frozen bananas. And then I put in 2 of the zapotes. And we're going to enjoy some nice ice cream with his ninja that he's got. So that will be really, really nice. And I've been buying a bottle of cleanser for the last couple of guests that we have visited. They both needed it badly. In the kitchen. In the bathroom. Alrighty. Veganize and realize that is the healthiest, most peaceful, most harmonious and loving thing that you can do. Become